joining us. Right now, families are enjoying the last day of the Tulsa State Fair. Many waited until today to get a better deal. New at 5, 2 News reporter Patricia Santos found a trip to the fair often means spending a lot of cash.
$100, about $150.
I've already spent $70 just to get in.
Visiting the Tulsa State Fair means you'd better be prepared to spend.
I brought $300. I hope that's enough.
Tommy Glenn has a family of 7. He waited till today to stretch his dollars.
The food's a lot of money, but we're all hungry, so we're here to eat.
Others have to put a cap on their spending.
We have one, yeah, definitely, since I'm paying for it. So they have their own money, so once their money's gone, then that's when I step in.
But fairgoers aren't the only ones taking out their wallets. Show contestants and those behind the scenes had to break their piggy banks to get here.
We had to pay entries on our livestock to show, and then just the kids coming up here eating, you know, traveling back and forth, you know, just we spend quite a bit of money up here.
And I bet there was probably hundreds or thousands of dollars. I would figure with the fair and the rides and the foods and entry fees for this thing, I bet it's pretty substantial.
And it is. Last year, the fair raked in a net profit of more than $1.6 million. Sarah Thompson with the fair expected around 1 million guests.
A count of our ticket sales, our exhibitors, and our concessionaires, it's a total count of attendance.
Thompson tells us in order to keep the crowds returning every year and spending, they have to work extra hard to bring in new games and food.
The food's why I'm here. They like to ride the ride.
As vendors begin to pack up, they say the money spent was well worth it.
It gives a good opportunity to get people out and kind of experience new things.
In Midtown Tulsa, Patricia Santos, 2 News, works for you.
If you want to head out to the fair, you've got just a few more hours left. The Midway is open until 11 o'clock tonight. Gate admission is $10, and that does not include the cost of tickets for rides. Be sure to check out KGRH.com for parking information and more. And we should mention that plans for the 2013 Tulsa State Fair are already in the works.